So welcome students. In this question you are asked to integrate 4 sin x cos x by 2 cos 3x by 2. So how do we do this? First what I do is, so 2 sin x ko alag karta, and if I take 2 sin x separately, so baki kya bachega? 2 cos x by 2 cos 3x by 2. 2 cos x by 2 cos of 3x by 2 dx. So now what I do is 2 sin x ko aise chhod deta. So 2 cos a cos b can be written as cos a plus b plus cos a minus b. That is cos of a plus b, that is x by 2 plus 3x by 2 is 2x. Cos a plus b plus cos a minus b, cos of x by 2 minus 3x by 2 is cos minus x. Cos minus x dx, that is equal integration of 2 sin x into cos 2x, and cos minus x ko aap cos plus x bhi likh sakte kyunki cos is positive in the first quadrant, fourth quadrant. So trigonometry ko use karke cos minus x can be written as cos x dx. So ab main kya karta hu, let us separate this. So 2 sin x cos 2x plus 2 sin x cos x dx, that is equal integration of, so 2 sin a cos b ko, 2 sin a cos b can be written as sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b. Sin of a plus b is 3x plus sin a minus b plus sin of minus x plus 2 sin x cos x can be written as sin of 2x dx. So mostly the question is done. So individually sin x is aa gaya. So ab integrate kar sakta hu. Sin 3x ka integration is minus cos 3x by 3. Sin minus x is nothing but minus of sin x. So minus of minus cos x. So this is minus of sin x, minus of minus cos x. Plus sin 2x ka integration is minus cos 2x by 2 plus. So the answer is minus cos 3x by 3 plus cos x minus cos 2x by 2. This is the answer to this question. Thank you.